This game literally ripped off Genshin Impact. Ah! God, no!